Well, everyone, welcome back to the vlog. Sorry I've been around a while, but you can tell it's snowing around here. It's getting cold. It's very, very cold. This is my friend Emily here.
Hi.
Yeah, this is the first time she thought I'm showing her a video, but I'm actually making a video for her.
Yeah.
We're making a video today. So we're here. So you want to know how I know her. We were in elementary.
Yep.
I knew her for a long time. So we had been friends for a long time.
Yeah.
I had talked to you a lot of times actually.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to tell us about your costume in the video?
Yeah, I actually getting better right now.
Okay. What is it?
If y'all wonder why, y'all wondering for months and why I'm doing this cosplay for. I'm a covert agent here. I have a badge, actual legit badge.
Oh wow.
I know.
Cool.
It's from the video game division too. If y'all play that, I'll be playing that soon. I got almost everything. I got missing the watch and several other stuff.
You need to go closer to show the details.
I'll post pictures of it.
Okay.
I won't bore them too much on this.
Okay.
But for now I'm showing whatever I have basically everyone. I'll do the second video later of details in this cosplay
for
everyone here. We're not just wearing it because it's a Halloween theme, but yeah, I knew Emily for a long time. We talk a lot, right, Nicole?
Yeah, we went to the same school for a lot of years.
And we talk once in a while, or most of the time we can, you know, Nicole.
Yep, we had some classes together, and saw each other in the halls a lot.
Yeah, I tried to talk to her once again, but get a chance to. I just think we had a class together once.
We had a few classes together.
The one I recall, remember, it was the history class.
Yeah.
In high school, it was the common one I remember you in.
Yeah.
Cause we were in the corner of the class.
Oh
you
really?
You sat in the corner, but I was over in that area.
Who was the teacher?
I remember her name.
Miss Seabrook?
I think it was Seabrook.
I don't remember who else I had for history.
I didn't know if you guys were. I remember you in there. I know Chandler was in there. Dalton, several other people.
Hmm.
I wore a suit. Me right here at the project, I had to wear, well, Mike was we wore suits.
To dress up nice?
Yeah, because we're, and my pair was used three times for questioning.
Yeah.
Because people, I don't know why they volunteered me, but I was like, okay, I have no problem with that.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're very close friends here.
Yeah.
And right now, I can tell this, but I did have a kind of had a crush on her. Didn't know about it, you know?
Nope, I didn't know.
I would have told her, but like I said, she went to Easter Edge. The last thing I did for her was, I finally showed my break dancing in the lunchroom.
Yeah, you were quite proud for the break.
Everybody wanted to see you. That's the part. To be honest, I was shocked to see that match work.
Yeah, you were quite proud.
It was a very big, everybody was cheering like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, this is kind of like I get a lot of crowds in many ways.
Yep.
Yes. But yeah, Emily, she's your teacher,
Marco? Yeah, I'm a teacher.
And she's a teacher. I was surprised she was a teacher, too. I didn't know kids.
Oh, you were surprised?
Yeah. Yeah, I knew you worked with kids. I didn't know you go with a teacher.
Yeah.
I think you go something else.
Oh, like what?
I can't really call it. Either was a pediatrics or was a state, I don't know.
I'm not good enough at college for that.
Anything could be possible, anyway.
Yep.
But yeah, we're kind of, I know we're a little cold right now. It's kind of cold right now.
Yeah, it is cold out.
It snowed October! Too early as possible. I didn't want that to snow.
No, kind of crazy.
No.
At least you're still wearing your Halloween costume.
Yeah, I have to. Halloween, come on, everyone. I'm trying to keep your spirits up a little bit.
That's great. Keeping the spirits up.
Yeah, this costume. Trust me, if I had actual military gear, it's actually going to be heavy.
That would be very heavy.
That's kind of heavy right now, but I'm used to this weight. The only problem is I just get a run in it.
Yeah, you can't run in that.
Unless I've been training for years for this like that.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I called Emily here just because she was surprised. I'm giving her a surprise today, actually.
Okay.
During this video, I wanted to do this during the video, actually. That's why she did it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, I'm gonna surprise. Here's the first one right here. My hand.
Oh wow. Am I supposed to open it? Can you open it because I was one?
I already pre-opened it for you.
Oh, thank you. What is it?
Necklace.
Oh, very cool.
I didn't open it at all. I actually kept it a secret myself. I didn't even open it.
Wow.
friends for months.
What is that?
Kyber crystal, for those are Star Wars fans, the lightsaber
really?
Crystal.
Oh, really?
You use one of the props from the movie, actually.
Yeah, I've never seen Star Wars.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm like a Jedi on it today. This is not my. I'm like a Jedi with her. She's my closest friend. Like I said, she's proof of dishonor from every camera.
Thank you so much. I messed it up on my deck. I'm not going to put it on right now. But maybe put it in the box to keep it nice.
Yeah.
Until I wear it.
Don't worry. I'll actually take a picture of it later.
Okay. Very nice, thank you.
And
very nice surprise.
Yes, she's also getting a lot of surprises and a lot of dresses, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's some, but that's a complicated story. Another surprise she had me how many years ago?
Oh, wow.
You got 22 years ago. If you don't recall.
Pictures.
Right. Remember this?
Oh, yeah.
You remember
very
this?
Cool. Yeah, very cool. What does it say in the bottom?
That's your name.
Oh,
it's
not yeah. Very cool. Oh wow, it's in a frame.
Yeah.
Thanks, Carl.
I gave you one of these.
I know.
I think with Rachel,
yeah.
Yeah, I gave you the I handwritten myself.
Yep.
This year I gave you a better one.
Thank you so much. That was really nice of you.
Yeah. Trust me, this is my special Christmas present for her.
Thank you.
Yeah. Let's just what's going on. I'm kinda down a little bit. I wanna kinda see her and kinda give her a little cheer too.
Yeah, thank you.
Just a little bit.
That was very nice.
Let's say it's hard for me to hang out with everyone right now during this time here.
Yeah.
And so for now, yes, hopefully I'm gonna talk all three of them. Maybe next year we'll do it next year, all three of us next year. But it's warmer.
A little warmer.
Yep. I don't wanna risk their lives just for me here. I'm already pulling a lot for this today.
Well, thank you for having me.
Yeah, so everyone she will come back to this video. She'll come back on more of my videos. Later in the future, just not right now. I'm surprising her with a lot.
Yep, you're a surpriser.
Yes. And I think I'm like one of the only unique person you know, right? Rico?
Yeah, you are unique.
It's weird to have, I know people that are unique, and I'm very looking for a unique person.
Right? Yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah. So everyone, if you're wondering, I'll be back. I'm gonna shoot another video, but I'll be back. I'm gonna give me a like, comment, subscribe, and Emily will be back. Again,
okay.
And next year,
okay.
When it's a little warmer, I don't want her to be too cold, she has to get going soon. But I will see you all later, and I'll be back in the video. Bye.
Bye.